short programme. This is Alorga Magiteri and Andrei Hutorek. It's their second competition this season. Competed in the Nebelhorn Trophy in Oberstdorf in the summer, but they finished in ninth place. Oh, well done. Had to step out of the triple sacco, a little slow with the free leg. But it could have been worse. Real mistake down on the throw triple loop. Confidence a little bit, singling out on the axle there.
Thank you.
Well, fantastic choice of music and going down a storm here in Tokyo. And you can imagine if these two make it to the World Championships in Los Angeles in March, it will go down well there. The soundtrack of Greece for the Italian national champions, Laura Magiteri and Andrei Hotorak. The costumes work with it too. And some good points in the choreography. The technical, not yet at the level they'd like it to be. We've got double twists, we've got doubles on the side-by-side jumps. Group 3 press lift was okay, the lasso lifts are good. When he lands, a little bit more extension with the shoulders down would just add to the overall line, presenting the end of the lift. And just building on what they can do, all those little touches needed to be tidied up. So, good potential. They look good together. And I think the technical content is going to count. You see when he lands there, if he would just shoulder down and extend out a little more, would help. She made it almost.
Yeah, just didn't maintain control there. Just setting up toe loops here. Just doubles, double toe. But good synchronization. Here she is setting up the loop. I think the weight went out of the circle a little bit here. Just couldn't get over the right foot. You can see, yeah, down on the left side. Left shoulder was back a little bit too far. We're getting emails in thick and fast now. Gilbert from Malta writes to us, says, I haven't seen anything of Stefan Lambiel. What's he up to? Well, he's quit. He's not in the ISU competitions anymore, so we won't be seeing him throughout the season. Wish him well. Not sure what he's doing, but if I find out, I'll let you know. Also, June from Greece has written in, and she says she agrees with us. She thought the French were brilliant in the ice dance. Remember, if you want to get in touch with us, skating.eurosport@yahoo.com. So have these two done enough to take the lead? I would imagine so, and two deductions.